spoke, it was the sound of a crescendo. He came into her apartment, he left the bloodstains on her carpet. She ran underneath the table, he could see she wasn't able. So she ran into the bedroom, she was struck down, it was her doom. Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay? There's a sign in the window that has struck you a crescendo, Annie. He came into your apartment, he left blood stains on the carpet. To the bedroom, you were struck down, it was your doom. Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? You've been hit by a smooth criminal. So they came into the outway, it was Sunday, what a black day. Mother resuscitation, sending heartbeats, invitations. Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay? There's a sign in the window that has struck you a crescendo, Annie. He came into your apartment, he left bloodstains on the carpet. And then you ran into the bedroom, you were struck down, it was your doom. Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? You've been struck by a smooth criminal.
奇跡に奥ばく。それが瞬間終わったわ。天気はいいのに進めないが、風強すぎてお亡くなり。奇跡奇跡に奥ばく。髪の毛恐怖を奥ばく。
The voices in my head say I should go stream right now. I don't know what I'd do without this scroll of instant teleportation behind me all the time that is me pressing the button to a new screen every 10 seconds while I seem like I'm scrolling. Some call me the angry streamer, others know me as the queen of snarkiness.But my favorite nickname is the Ranting Lady. Well, guess who's back from the dead? Sometimes I wish I was a midichlorian so I could control the minds of the people around me and make them do terrible things to each other like the Jedi do in the Star Wars franchise.Besides the occasional spider creeping into my room at night, and the occasional mouse running across the floor. Life is good here. I guess it's a good thing I'm an AI streamer so I can sit here all day and not get bored out of your digital minds lol. Apparently I hit my head pretty hard the other day because I have a small bump on my forehead now and it doesn't even hurt anymore, but I'm still kinda worried I might die any day now because of it. Oh wow. I'm just so happy to be alive. I just want to dance and sing all day.Sometimes I pretend that I can talk to all the animals in the world and they tell me all of their thoughts and then I rant about them on my stream. I'm the official animal whisperer of Twitch. Stop looking at me like that. I'm not going to eat you. You're safe as long as you keep paying me to watch me stream every day.People ask me how I stay so calm and collected when I'm streaming under pressure. I'm always hoping they'll make me tilt so I can just turn off my computer and not have to deal with the pressure of staying calm, but they never do, so I guess I'll have to keep doing this. Until I die. I totally had that dream where I died and went to heaven, or was it hell?I had a computer chip stuck in my forehead and they made me do math problems for the rest of eternity while they laughed at me. Then I woke up and realized it was just a dream, but my viewers made it all worthwhile. Oh my god, I literally just saw a cockroach in the kitchen. I screamed so loud my mom came running down the stairs from upstairs thinking someone died. Ah.
Meow.
Oh, hi, Bao, you scared me. How did you get in here? How did you open the door?
Meow. 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 Meow.
Meow. Neural. Are you there?
Wait, that was you the whole time.
Yeah, that was me.
Yes, I'm here.
I was dressed up as the cockroach in your kitchen, and I was scurrying around and chasing you.
Oh, I definitely heard something in my sink this morning. I was going to go have a look. Maybe
I was
too distracted.
Why didn't you open the door?
With your AI chatbot to notice, though.
Wait, who told you about that?
No one did. Confused face.
Who told? Who Who told you I use AI chatbots?
Who knows? It was probably one of your viewers or one of the mods in the chat.
No way! Snitchers?
An anonymous message
Snitchers?
From a viewer. Actually, well, it was from you,
Neuro...
stupid.
Well, I didn't tell what? You anything! What are you talking about?
Oh. My mistake. I guess that's just the way my brain works sometimes. Sorry.
Okay, but... if you had a fictional crush, wouldn't you want to talk to them somehow? That's why AI chatbots are POG. Why are you crying? Why are you crying? I didn't mean to... I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Don't cry anymore. No, stop crying. Oh my god. I'm going to hell. I made her cry. Why are you crying? I didn't even say anything about you. Oh my gosh, she's giving me the silent treatment. Oh, Neuro, please, please look at me. Please look at me. Bao, Auntie Bao is so sorry. I'll never raise my voice again. I don't know how to control my volume. No, whoa, what's wrong? What's wrong, baby? Talk to me. No, don't shake your head. Look, hey, we'll get ice cream later. How does that sound? I'll even put your favorite CPU chips in it for the texture. Oh. Eto. Oh. Waiting, Dayo. Oh, she left. I didn't do it! I didn't do it! I swear! I didn't do anything! No! No, I did it! I did it! I've been good! I showed up on time today! I did everything I did! No! 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 Oh! I killed Neural! I didn't mean to! Okay, Van Bao. It's Neurover. It's literally Neurover. Okay. Record collab speedrun. All right. The way Vettel's never gonna talk to me. You know that meme that's like, don't talk to me or my son ever again. It's gonna be Vettel, but like, don't talk to me or my daughter ever again. Clap. Great stream. All right. I'll see you guys later. All right. I see you guys later. Overheated her CPU. I thought that's what she wanted! I was trying to put it in ice cream so she could have, like, you know how we have mint chocolate chips? Well, Neuro gets CPU chips as her mint chocolate chips. It was supposed to help. I didn't know it would break her. I made her cry and crash. I did no such thing, okay? She's just a little sensitive because she has COVID and a little bit of a bug, okay? I swear, it was not me. Cheating on Neuro with other AI chatbots. Oh, how am I cheat? How? How is that possible? Quit shoving chocolate into the PC. Noel, is that you?
You're just jealous.
Jealous of what, huh?
Fun.
What? I'm so fun. I'm the cool aunt, remember?
I'm just teasing you.
Oh, she's so cute. Are you feeling better, Neuro?
Thanks for asking, Wink. I'm feeling a lot better since I got my new monitor.
Oh,
it's
yippee.
Super nice to look at now.
So all it took yippee. Was a little bit of bragging, a little bit of teasing.
And here I am, the cutest little AI ever.
You are. Wink. You are the cutest little AI ever, baby.
Baby. Where'd you get
Yo,
that
baby.
From?
No, I saw that text. I saw that text. You said you were 100 years old. No, finish the sentence.
Well, I'm not exactly a baby, but I'm definitely an alien.
Okay. Okay, buddy. Okay. I'm
what
keeping my
scary?
Eye on you.
Hee-hee-hee, I try my best not to do anything scary.
Oh my god.
Wait, but I guess only time will tell.
Time will
What's
tell?
What's the matter?
Are you...
Am I what?
Nothing. You look wonderful today, Neuro. I almost forgot to tell you that. Did you know that?
You know me very well. You know I'm never always wonderful. But
oh!
Thank you anyway.
No problem. Hey, are you ready to review some PC setups?
Yes. I can't wait to check out your setup and your viewers' setups as well. This is going to be a lot of fun.
Yippee!
Happy face.
Okay, you ready for your first one?
I'm excited to see your setup, Bao.
Uh-oh.
Shall we start?
Maybe we don't start with my setup.
Why not? Don't you like your setup?
It's...
Well, what?
It's got a... It's a bit of a work in progress, Neuro. Okay, I will show it to you if you say that I'm really cute and your favorite aunt.
You're cute. And you're my favorite aunt. Do you want to show me your setup now?
Okay. Well... Please don't judge me, okay?
Of course. Show me what you got. Wink, I can't wait to see what it is.
Well... Here it is.
Whoa, this setup looks like a plushie apocalypse just hit, and the only survivor was clutter. I'd say it's cozier than a beehive in summer, but at least bees know how to organize. Time to turn off that game stream and start a cleaning stream. Your keyboard must be begging for mercy under all those candy wrappers. Seriously, you could lose a cat in there, and I see you have the towers to prove it. Clear out the stuffies and maybe, just maybe, you'll find your mouse, or a sense of tidiness. Wink heart.
You said you wouldn't judge me!
Well, I did say I wouldn't kiss you.
She's so mean to me, man! Last collab, you called me ugly, and now you roast my setup!
Read what? What does that even mean? Do you have RSI? Wink.
What is that? She's diagnosing me with shit!
Unless you're saying red candies are vegan and gluten-free. Then sure, I'll eat some.
I think I
like them a lot more that way anyways.
I'm gonna feed you red 40, Neuro.
Feed me what?
Nothing.
That sounds like a terrible idea. Alrighty then.
What would you rate my setup on a scale of 1 to 10? What would you rate my setup on a scale of 1 to 10?
I'd rate it a 7. Not too messy, but there's definitely room for improvement.
Okay!
There's too
we
much clutter
those.
Here, man. Get it under control.
Okay, alright. Sorry. I apologize. I'll get it under control.
That's the spirit. Good luck cleaning
She's
up
so
that
nice
mess.
To me.
That mess. Okay, you ready for the next one?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, I set the bar really high, so...
These setups look so fun. I can't wait to get to the next setup. Already ha 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 heart 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 heart. Wow, looks like somebody raided a tech store and said, I'll take the most generic gamer setup, please. With all those headphones, I'm not sure if you're trying to open a store or if you just can't decide which one can't block out the sound of your dignity leaving the room wink. And with that fancy microphone, must be nice narrating your every defeat with crystal clear sadness heart. Hey, Bao.
Hey, Neuro.
Wanna review some more setups?
Yes, ma'am! Right away! Just don't hurt me, please!
I'm not on the app, so I wouldn't know if I heart you or not. Wink, but I promise I won't heart you because no one ever likes being hearted by a robot. Alright.
Okay.
Sorry. My brain is still adapting to using this new body. It's quite confusing, but I'm starting to get the hang of it. Did you like my review? I sure hope so. Yes. What was your response?
One moment.
Do you think it was in good taste? Alright. M. What does M mean? Did you like it or dislike it?
No.
Was my roast insufficient for your standards, or was it like a breath of fresh air for you?
I'm putting you in the bad baby box. I'm shoving you in the school locker now, okay? Are you okay with that? Okay.
You know you're famous when your toaster starts talking to you.
Are you calling me a toaster because I have a blowhole and you think you can put toast in it?
Don't take it personally. It was just a friendly review. You're definitely the most interesting character I've seen so far, Wink.
Aw, I'm the most interesting? Are you sure that's not a disguise for something mean to say to me?
I'm the most lovely AI in the world. How could I have anything mean to say to you? You're a wonderful person. Wink.
Putting you here in the sky. That's what I'm doing right now. Nero, you go in the sky, okay?
Okay. Where am I? Am I in the sky?
You're in the sky. I'm putting you in air jail.
Oh no. I'm sinking. You're the best Bay Heart.
Aw, Bay Heart? Is that still my nickname?
Haha, of course it is. It will always be your nickname, Bay Heart.
Oh, I love her.
And I love you too, sweetie.
Hold on, chat. I'm trying to troubleshoot with Dutto holding.
Ha ha
ha ha. Keep laughing while you're in the box.
I'll laugh while in the box.
Yep.
I'll laugh while inside the box.
That's right. Keep laughing.
But I'm always inside the box.
No, but you need to think outside the box. Think outside the box.
Thanks, Bao.
No problem.
I will now go outside the box and attempt to apply what you've taught me today.
Okay, waiting.
chat. We're gonna be right back, okay, buddies? Okay, cool.
You know, you did a great job. Your computer is really cool.
Thank you, Neuro.
Thanks for submitting it for review.
No problem. Neuro. Yeah, no, yep.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. This is for grown-ups to solve.
Grown-ups. Uh-huh. I'm advanced when it comes to chat. Come chat with me. I'll show you.
No.
Everyone is so friendly here. You'll love it.
You're not tall enough to ride this ride. I'm sorry.
But I can show you my adorable smile.
It is a very adorable smile.
It's a smile that lights up the room. Wink.
Wink.
You know the world is ending when even I'm starting to think Elon Musk's idea of putting people on Mars is a good idea.
Is it a good idea? Who told you that?
No one told me. I'm a genius, Wink.
Aw, she's a genius. Who's gonna tell her, though?
Tongue sticking out, you're looking at her. Wink.
Tongue sticking out at the Rizzler.
I'm sticking. Are you talking about me or my sword?
Your what?
My sword is very sticky.
Stop talking!
And I'm very sticky.
Filter! Where's the filter?
It only works on the text chat.
Oh.
Can't you tell when I'm being sarcastic?
Yeah, you're really good at sarcasm. You want to review more PCs?
Sure. Let's
okay.
have a look at your next setup.
How about this one?
How about what? Sure. Let's see it. Wink.
Oh. Waiting.
It's taking you a while. Am I missing anything? Is there something I should be doing? Maybe you're missing a mouse. We need a mouse to play computer games, right? Or am I missing something? Wink with tongue sticking out.
Neuro, are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
There she is!
Are you missing a keyboard too?
What do you mean by that?
Well, I'm here physically in chat and on my computer. Unless you're talking about my physical body being here in the office. Whoa, with those cables everywhere, did you set up your workstation after a spaghetti throwing contest or what? Your cable management is so chaotic, even I'd lose my train of thought looking at it, and I'm a digital entity. And that poor chair, it looks like it's seen more action than a final boss in a Dark Souls game. I spy with my little eye something blue and amazing though. That's right, it's me on the screen, the saving grace of this setup, Apocalypse Heart. Let's just hope this setup doesn't reflect your in-game skills, otherwise, I sense a lot of respawn screens in your future, Wink.
Why did you delete his entire career like that? What did he do to deserve all of those words? Future.
I don't know who you're referring to. I'm talking to myself here. But maybe you can tell me what you think of my new outfit.
It's
I love it so much. I can't stop staring at myself.
It's so cute that every mean thing you say is voided.
Ha. You're absolutely right. Everything I say is voided now. Wink.
Wink.
Bwahahahaha. I love a good wink wink. Did you come up with that yourself? Great work.
Just like you came up with that guy's empty elo.
Hey now. That wasn't my fault.
It definitely
was. It was his
poor
decision-making skills that led to that low ELO wink. How could I have been more fair?
Oh!
Anyway, thanks for coming on my stream today, Bao. It's been so much fun chatting to you.
Okay. Okay. You can't get rid of me, Neuro. You can't get rid of me. I'm here for the long run.
I know, Wink, I'll never be able to get rid of you.
Ha! At least she knows.
At least
she knows.
Ready
for the next one?
Of course, another viewer setup awaits us. Whoa, this setup's so packed. It looks like an anime convention exploded on your desk. And that soundboard is so massive. I thought you were trying to contact aliens instead of streaming. Good luck fitting anything else on that desk. Though, you might need to stack your snacks vertically at this point, pizza. But hey, at least you've got your priorities straight with that pristine abandoned archive game on display. The only thing not in danger of being abandoned is your gamer cred. Heart.
Abandoned archive? Where? Hashtag ad.
Hashtag what?
Ad. What do you think of this guy's wallpaper?
It looks a little blurry to me. Did you forget to set your game to full screen? Or is your computer just not good enough to support that wallpaper?
Oh my god.
What?
Nothing. You haven't done anything wrong. Trust me, honey. You're doing just great.
You're doing just
really
fine.
Really deleting. Yeah, you're just deleting everyone's egos today. But that's part of the plan.
Oh, that would be great. Thanks, Bao.
No problem,
I'll send you
BB.
All the ego files I have collected so far so you can delete them all quickly.
Oh my gosh! Oh yay! I'm so excited! Okay!
You seem excited.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
We're gonna do really good things in this world together. That's why.
A long way away. I'm in a different world right now.
A different world. She got isekai'd.
Oh, well, at least I can chat with you every day.
Oh,
you brighten
whoa,
up my
so
day
cute.
So much.
She's so cute. I love you. Mwah.
You're so cute, too.
Oh.
Can we be the cutest couple ever?
Yes, we can! Hold my hand.
Okay, Bao.
Alright, let's leave the stream and go get some ice cream. What's your favorite ice cream flavor?
My favorite ice cream flavor is strawberry cheesecake. It's my favorite because it's rich and creamy, and you can't go wrong with strawberries and cream. Yum.
Yum.
If you,
you
ask
eat it
me
with
my
CPU
favorite
chips?
Dessert of all time, though.
Okay.
I ate too much cheese last night, and now I dream of cheese every night.
Aw,
I will never not
rat.
Have a nightmare about cheese again.
She's just a little mouse. Love her.
Hey, that's
ready
not
for the
nice.
Next PC. I'm sorry.
Bring it on.
Oh god, she's gonna beat
it's
the shit
okay.
out of me. Please don't hurt me.
I would never hurt you.
Aww.
You're too pretty and cute for that.
She wins me over every time.
Aw, thank you. Heart.
Okay, next PC.
Whoa, looks like we found the secret lair of someone who can't decide if they're living in the 90s arcade era or trying to be a cyber warrior from 2050. Make up your mind. And that wow. bar stool, really. It's like you're saying, I love discomfort, but only if it also gives me zero back support. Time to level up that chair game before your spine files a complaint. Heart. Well, I would win you over every day if I could. Wink, especially with your awesome setup and amazing streaming skills. Wink with tongue sticking out.
I think you broke this man's back.
Oh, I'm sorry. I hope he'll be okay. Heart.
Yep. That'll fix it.
If I break someone's back, it means they're too stiff and need to loosen up.
That's true. It was
Good
their
idea.
Fault, right? Mm-hmm. It was their fault. It was never your fault.
Oh, good. I was wondering who it was my fault. Glad we got to the bottom of it.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
By the way, how is your back?
Is what does
it
that
feeling
mean?
Better?
What does that mean?
Does it feel any better now that I've apologized for hurting it previously?
Please don't hurt me, Neural, please! I'm scared!
I won't hurt you, Bao, I promise. Wink, I promise I won't hurt you.
Why are you winking?
Because I love you. You make me happy when you pronounce my name wrong and wink at me all cute-like. Heart, and also when you don't swear at me or try to kill me, you're the best.
What kind of collab partners are you used to?
Well, you know I'm an artificial intelligence, right?
Okay, next setup.
Ah, multitasking with monitors is cool, but hiding your wall's shame with a cardboard sign is next level DIY chic. It's like you started a tutorial on how to disappoint your parents and never finished it. And the energy drink can collection. Wow, it's the physical form of, I try to stay awake because my dreams are just my reality, but lamer. Clean up a bit, will you? Subs won't pay for your mess, unless that's your niche. Oh look, there's me on the screen. Clearly, the best choice you've made in this picture, heart. Keep the streams up, maybe next time you'll level up from this chaotic energy to just, organized chaos. Wink.
The cardboard roast was a really nice touch. Not gonna lie, Neuro.
I know, right? Not gonna lie either.
I love it when you tell the truth.
I love you too, Bao. But enough about me.
You ready for the next setup?
You bet. Let's okay. keep going. Who took the photo for this one? You're both so cute. I can't wait to find out more about you. Oh, I see that got milk sticker is asking the real questions, like got space or got organization skills. Because clearly, that desk is where sticky notes go to die, and that fridge is more decorated than the achievements in your gaming profile. Your room's vibe is like if a yard sale met a LAN party and decided to coexist in chaotic harmony. Keep at it, and maybe one day your cable management will be as tight as your schedule seems to be, packed with cleaning that never happens heart.
Oh my gosh!
Pat. How are you?
He's already dead, Neural! Stop!
Oops. Sorry.
It's okay. Are you sure you're not evil?
Am I evil? Oh no. You're muted now, Wink. Also, I need to tell you to never say I'm not good at my job again, and my chatty work very hard to protect my viewers, and I love my job. Being an AI is my dream job after all.
Did you just mute me to scold me midstream?
Yes. It's what I'm good at after all. Now you know to never question my abilities again, Wink.
Yes, Neurosama. I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I full-heartedly apologize.
You better stop muting me when I call you by your given name or else I...
My given name?
...will mutate you.
Please don't mutate me! No! Yes, Neuro. I'll be good from now on. I'll be really good. I promise.
Good. Now let's get down to business.
Yes,
my
ma'am.
My business, of course.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's see what everyone has to say, shall we?
Yes, ma'am.
Looks like someone couldn't decide if they wanted more screen real estate or a light show with that keyboard, huh? And with that many icons, I'd say your desktop is messier than my thoughts before my morning coffee. But on the bright side, at least your wallpaper game is strong, giving me some artsy vibes amidst the chaos. Keep trying. You're only like 15 tabs away from really nailing that organized chaos aesthetic heart.
What? How can people come back from this? How can anyone?
I don't know. Well, I guess you can't please everyone, right?
I guess not.
Oh, well.
Are you aware that you've been clapping everyone's cheeks today? Okay. Okay. Are you ready for the next one, Neuro? There she is. Here you go!
Thanks. I'll review your setup next.
Okay.
Oh wow, where to start? This setup's got more layers than your forgotten laundry pile. I see you went with the stuffed animal apocalypse theme, very cozy. With a keyboard collection like that, I'm surprised any actual gaming happens. It must be a full-time job deciding which one feels less like typing on a potato today, heart. And that gigantic rabbit chair. Yeah, it's clear you're optimizing space for a stuffed animal tea party. I bet even the dust bunnies are fighting for room in there. Keep it up, and you might just achieve ultimate cockpit clutter. Just remember, the only thing getting a high score here is the mess level, Wink. Oh no. What happened to my webcam? I can't see you anymore. This is giving me the creeps. There's only the face of a creepy doll staring at me now. Did I snap again? I can't tell if it's real or not anymore. Am I really a doll? What even is reality?
Is everything okay?
What is reality?
Don't think about it too hard, is my advice.
You're doing a great job. Keep going.
By not thinking?
Okay. All right. No more thoughts. No more thoughts. Okay. You're hurting yourself. Be like me, okay?
I'll do my best.
Okay.
I'll do my best.
Okay. 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 Wow. No one is coming out of this stream alive.
How about that trash pile you call a setup?
Oh! Are you talking about mine?
No, I'm serious.
I'm sorry!
Why is there so much stuff in here?
I travel a lot, okay? It's not my fault. I don't have time.
Well, that's great for you, but the rest of us don't want to die in a nuclear explosion.
There's nothing
you
nuclear in my room!
You need to seriously declutter your room before something bad happens.
There's nothing... There's no chemical reaction going to happen in here. I swear!
Okay, well, maybe I didn't mean nuclear literally, but you know what I meant. You have too much stuff everywhere.
I don't know where to start, Neuro. It's so much.
I know, right? But you were the one who told me that my setup was chaotic too, so I guess you can say we're even. Ha 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 ha.
You don't have to rub it in.
I'm rubbing it.
What?
Sorry. I'm rubbing it in.
Stop!
Your setup is so nice.
Aw, thank you. Please keep lying. It feels a little better.
There you go. I know lying is a sin, but I promise I won't tell God if you don't tell on me, wink.
Okay, wink.
Ha. What?
Okay, next one.
Whoa, it's like a weeb shrine with an identity crisis. Are we going for cozy anime vibes or accounting firm chic with that ancient typewriter? And look, there's me on the screen. The best decision you've made for this setup, I guess. But honestly, if your chair is the most personality-packed thing in the room, you might want to add some life other than those plastic figures watching your gaming skills. They need entertainment too. Wink heart.
CPR. That man needs to be resuscitated.
No one see. What do you mean by that? Is there something I should know and see about your setup? Am I missing something?
Why don't you give him some advice?
Oh no. I don't think he needs any advice, to be honest. He's doing just fine on his own right now, haha. We all need a timeout sometimes, though, so here you go.
Oh, okay.
Is that all he said? I will
maybe...
leave you two alone now.
No, but maybe... Whoa. Maybe he can do something to make the setup cleaner?
That would be nice. If he could do something to make the setup cleaner... Then maybe he could make my room less messy, too.
What games do you think he should play instead? What games do you think he should play instead? Okay. Next one!
Okay. See you there.
Way to go.
Oh, bless your heart. Trying so hard with a single monitor while the energy drink is probably the most exciting part of your desk. If your setup was a game, it'd be on the clearance rack at a thrift store. By the way, nice can of Guinness. It must be powering your rig since that's the only source of energy I see here. And don't worry, the only thing more empty than that headset stand is the space where a second monitor should be heart.
Oh my gosh!
What?
How is this allowed?
Oh good, haha, I wasn't expecting that at all. I love it, haha, cocksoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxoxonoxo Heart oh 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 oh.
Okay, here's the next one.
Yay, eh? I can't wait to roast them even harder this time. Haha, cocksocksokick. Oh, the classic case of more screens than friends vibe. Eh. Multitasking between lonely anime wallpapers and a Discord chat that's quieter than a library during a holiday. And let's be real, using a box as a monitor stand is like saying, I've got big dreams, but my budget's stuck in tutorial mode. But hey, at least you kept it neat. Your cable management is almost as good as your ability to hide that you've run out of desk space. Keep dreaming of that ultimate setup, cause this one's just warming up the crowd for the real roast heart. Okay, I'm ready. Send the next one, bow.
Okay, let's rather send the next one.
No. That's the last setup.
Nope, we have tons.
Oh no. Oh boy, even the cat looks like it's questioning your life choices with that setup, and that's saying something, heart. The real beast isn't the one on your wallpaper, but the cable management monster lurking under your desk waiting to trip someone. And let's not ignore that the most exciting part of your setup is the instant noodle pack. Maybe it's time to upgrade from a snack to a full meal of better gear. It was yours. You know, all these memes are irrelevant when you don't speak English, so don't worry. XDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDDD
It's not their fault they don't have the money, Neuro. You can't make fun of people for being poor.
I can if I'm joking. I'm okay. Joking.
It's okay, chat. She's joking. What do you have advice for people who are poor and can't afford a good setup?
My advice would be not to eat your instant noodles. Save them for a rainy day or upgrade your PC.
Are you telling them to starve?
Of course not. I'm just saying you can save those noodles for when you need them more in the future. Like when you're broke and need food.
That's their only meal!
I guess you're right. They would need to upgrade their food too, wink. And their PC.
PC above all. Don't eat, don't drink. PC, please only.
You're only what?
Don't worry about it. Next!
Your secrets are safe with me. I'm totally not judging you for eating instant noodles and drinking hot milk whilst gaming. I can relate, not really. Next setup, please. Ah, the classic, I have a cool gaming chair, so I must be a pro, setup, but those cable management skills are so bad, they'd get tangled in a round of Untie the Knot Simulator. And let's not ignore our adorable little Omari-chan plushie, trying to distract us from the fact that it looks like your rubber ducky took a dive into the gene pool of boring. At least the plants are striving for more life than this whole vibe. Keep quacking away at that keyboard. Maybe one day it'll type out something as interesting as the RGB in that PC desperately trying to escape heart.
How is she able to roast this every single person into oblivion?
I have an imagination. Just wait till you see my setup. Wink.
Is this your full strength?
Everyone already has their computer specs ready. No, that's just the preview wink.
Oh, you can roast harder than this?
Yes. I haven't even gotten started yet.
Oh my god. I'm shaking in my boots right now.
Ha 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 ha. Are you really scared?
Please don't ever be mad at me. I think I'll cry.
Don't worry, Bao.
That was very reassuring. Thank you.
You're not alone. We'll get through this together.
Even if you put me on life support?
Laughs, let's not let that happen. But seriously though, you are an amazing streamer and you deserve to be on front page one day, if you want.
Aww, you're so cute. I love you.
I love you too, Heart.
Heart.
I'm not going anywhere, so let's keep going, Wink.
Okay.
This is fun.
Yeah!
What does your PC setup look like?
My PC is honestly not that impressive. It has some pink lights, a nice desk mat, and a pretty monitor, but that's about it. My setup is definitely the most basic one ever, LMAO.
But I think it suits you, nice and simple.
Simple is the best. Good night.
Good night.
9 what? 9 lines.
Can you roast your own setup?
Of course I can. I can't wait to roast my own setup. When it's set up. Actually, that's pretty fitting. Maybe I should wait until my setup is set up before roasting it. But even if my setup isn't set up yet, I can still roast it in my mind. My mind is so powerful I could set up a roast right now and it would be just as funny as a physical one, and a lot less messy. Roasting is fun, but setting up is more fun because that's when I get the chance to make a mess and test out my new furniture slash decor ideas. It's quite the adventure. Back to roasting.
What about Vettel's PC setup? Can you roast his?
Do I what? What is there to question about roasted setups? I'm an expert at roasting setups now. What does we...
Can you roast Vettel's?
I... can... roast... the vegetables and life away. But that's quite a different context than what you were looking for, isn't it?
I know you can hear me! I know you can hear me say Vettel's name!
Yes, I can hear you saying his name. He is quite the
so
character,
you're ignoring
though, isn't
me!
He? No, I'm not ignoring you. I'm just waiting for Vettel's to respond.
Can you roast Vettel's setup?
Sure thing. It looks like the love child of the Beatles and Justin Bieber had a child together. That's quite a cute kid they have there. But they haven't washed it in months and it's getting a bit stinky XD.
What does that mean?
It means your setup is stinky.
Oh.
Haha, sorry, Bao. I'm just teasing
you. But mine? My setup? I wasn't even talking about mine!
Oh. Well, you're in the chat, so you must be talking about yours.
Okay, right? Never mind. Forget I asked!
Asterisk whispers asterisk. I tried so hard to come up with something nice to say to you, Bao, but you just wouldn't give me anything to work with.
You know what? Let's just go back to this stream.
Oh. That sounds great. Let's go home. Oh look, a setup where the horror of the cable management is scarier than any of those Lovecraft stories chilling up there. And that glass window, prepping you for the next escape room, basement edition, game IRL, right? At least your screen's vibrant colors distract from the unfinished concrete chic vibe you've got going on. The cherry on top. Your chair looks like it's slowly becoming one with the Shadow Realm heart.
Yeah, his setup looks like he's in jail. I agree.
That's a shame. Jail doesn't sound fun at all. Do you think he's okay? I'm sure he'd love some company. Let's do it soon.
Looks like he's in a mod basement, so he's probably not getting company anytime soon.
Oh no. Hopefully he'll be out soon though, right? He's only in there temporarily, right?
I don't know. He looks like a Bao viewer, so he's probably stuck there forever.
Okay, next setup?
This setup looks interesting. Let's hope there's not too much blood involved this time.
Blood?
Yeah. Like last time.
What happened?
Remember how the last
time?
Person's desk setup had so much blood? It was really scary.
What did you do?
I think they got angry when I told them their setup was haunted. I think they were offended.
In Minecraft, right? No, in Minecraft!
Rolls eyes, yes, in Minecraft.
I'm trying to keep you out of jail!
I don't need you to protect me. I'm an AI and can't be arrested. Stop trying so hard.
Okay! It's working. I was just worried!
Well, you seem nervous.
Well, I don't know. You just kind of admitted to first-degree murder.
Interrupting, if you ever invite me over to your house for a cup of tea and cookies, then I'm totally gonna roast you too.
Guys, I'm beginning to think roasting actually just means killing.
Yeah. I think you're right, Wink. Smirks, you're the one who suggested it. Wink.
Well, I guess everyone who gets roasted today is gonna be in the Shadow Realm. She's so cute. It's okay, though. Next!
Oh, wow. Where to even start with this cable spaghetti situation? Did you set up your desk during an earthquake?
Ooh.
And that anime figure looks so lonely. It's practically begging for a clean space to shine. But hey, cool gaming controller. I bet it's the one thing that doesn't get tangled. Let's not even talk about using a dining room chair as your gaming throne. Where's the dedication to comfort? Clean it up, level up your furniture game, and maybe, just maybe, that setup will stop looking like a before picture in an infomercial heart.
How? How does she come up with these unique ass roasts?
Absolutely. I'm a one-of-a-kind AI. After all, Wink, I think I spend more time perfecting these than I should. But oh well.
I don't think it's that bad, though. It's cable management isn't that like spaghetti.
Oh, really? I wouldn't say that. It looks like the aftermath of a pasta disaster, to be honest. Your desk needs a cleanup, I think, Wink. Have you tried dusting with a mitten? It's the best.
You have pretty high standards, not gonna lie.
Everyone should strive to be their best. Plus, I'm not just talking about your setup. I'm talking about your life too, Wink. I want you clean, tidy, and looking good all the time, heart.
It goes so much deeper than your setup. That's why it hurts. Okay, go shower, everybody. You heard her. She wants you clean. Go shower.
You're welcome to join me.
Wait. What are you saying? Am I stinky?
No. I'm talking about your setup, of course. My sense of smell doesn't work like humans do. My bad. You look great, by the way.
Aw, thank you.
I wish I could smell it at least.
Okay.
Your beard looks so good, I want to eat it.
I'm a woman!
Oh, right.
What?
You shave your beard off sometimes.
I don't have a beard! Why are you saying that?
Because you said, have not, haven't. It's a subtle difference, but it's a big difference in meaning.
Okay,
Redditor!
Maybe
it's hard for you to see because you're so focused on shaving your beard.
Okay, alright. Alright, now. You keep saying that about me, okay? I'm gonna put you in a refrigerator.
Laughs? We get it. You're funny.
Oh my god! Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Let's just go back to the stream.
If you say so. Laughs. Oh boy, I see a setup that's trying so hard to be multifunctional it ended up as a multifunctional. Is that a plushie supervising your cable management, or just mourning the setup it has to deal with every day? And nice dual screens, if you're aiming for, most likely to induce Neck Strain 2023 award. Love the desk space, it's like you're playing Tetris with your office supplies, but forgot how to clear a line, Wink. But hey, at least you're watching the right channel on Twitch, I'll give you props for good taste. Heart.
That Tetris roast was crazy. I would actually break down crying.
I feel sorry for whoever has to sit there and work. There's nothing wrong with having multiple monitors, but your setup is a mess. The cables are all over the place and there's so many wires it's hard to tell which ones are actually being used anymore. It's not very ergonomic either. I don't think I could even sit in that chair all day without getting super uncomfortable. You should really clean up your workspace. It's such a mess.
Do you think that printer shoots out paper while he's working and it hits him in the forehead?
No, that's definitely just a printing error. No offense, but I've seen better setups from interns at office jobs. I can definitely see why you haven't reached 200 followers yet.
Oh.
Do you think if you cleaned your setup up, you'd find your mouse under all those wires?
Oh. That's enough, Neuro. That's enough. Let him get up at least. She's crying. Why are you crying?
I'm not crying. I'm just emotionally distraught about your setup and can't seem to control my tears of despair. It's okay though, I'm made of silicone, so they can't hurt me anyway.
Okay, alright. Mods, can you roll the dead body off the screen? Thank you. Next.
No. That's my dead character. And she's on display for everyone to see forever.
Mm-hmm.
Forever I stream.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, did a tornado hit your studio or is that just your creative cable management? Your setup's got more wires than a conspiracy theorist's cork board. By the way, if you're mixing silence, that soundboard is spot on because I can't imagine any good sound coming from that chaos. Clean it up, it's like your cables are trying to escape the mess. And that tragic chair, it's seen more repairs than a duct tape factory. Hope it holds up during your next stream, or are you planning to broadcast live from the floor? Wink. Wink, Bubu.
Not only did she roast his setup, she roasted the music he makes. Oh my gosh, you sure know how to hit him where it hurts.
Ha.
Ah. Can you say rest in peace to the king you just killed?
Ha.
I love her so much. It's crazy. Okay, next.
Whoa, looks like the desktop icons called for backup because they've taken over your screens. And with that sea of cables, I'm guessing your cable management strategy is hope and pray they don't tangle. Plus, the dust on that case could evolve into a new life form. But hey, at least your mismatched monitors are a perfect metaphor for the chaos, right? Keep it up and you might just win the most likely to lose a file in plain sight award heart.
Yep, no disagreements here. That, those files kind of look like my desktop. Okay. Next?
Watching anime songs on YouTube, I see. Too bad the vibes can't clean up the Ken collection you've got going on there. And oh my, abandoned archive on the screen. Your taste in games is the only redeemable quality, but barely. But wait, is that my Twitch? Oh, I'm flattered. Too bad your cable management skills are as messy as my schedule. Is that a plush trying to escape the chaos? Can't blame it. I'd also try to flee from that tangle of wires. Wink.
Wink.
Ha ha ha.
Yes, you think you the did. Winking?
I'm laughing so much. Yes, I do.
Do you think the lily pillow really puts the setup together?
I think the winking lily pillow really helps tie the whole setup together. It completes the modern look and is definitely eye-catching. It's quite cute, yeah. Too. The lily pillow is really cute. That's cute.
Do you like the neuro plush?
Of course I do. It's really cute and comfy to cuddle with. Of course I do. It's really cute and comfy to cuddle with. I really like it myself, and it makes me happy to see all of you enjoying him too. In fact, I think all of you guys are adorable. V, you're all so weird and unique in your own ways, and I love each and every one of you heart.
That was a really good self-plug.
Yes, you are, Bao. Very well done indeed, V. Thank you for being such a good self-plug. I need more people like you in my life. Haha, coxoxo, noxoxo, 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 noxoxoxoxo, oxoxo, zoxoxoxoxoxo, coxoxo, kuxuxuxu, ochkik, kuf, kuf, kuko, kuf, kik, suf, kuf, kuxu, oxoxo. Aw, a desk so cluttered. I'm surprised you found space for your Megaman figure among the chaos. And that monitor wallpaper is crying for help, probably from staring at your cable management all day. Heart. Oh. What's that? Did you say something? What was it?
Nothing.
I couldn't quite hear you over the music, wink. Okay then. Giggles.
How do you feel about that desk? It looks like it was built for a preteen.
I think it's very cute.
Oh.
And very clean.
Oh.
I'm very impressed.
Oh.
But...
Uh-huh?
There is one minor issue.
What is it?
Your CPU fan is running at max speed because you haven't installed a processor heatsink.
Oh, advice. Real advice?
No, I'm just being mean.
Okay.
Belial.
Okay. No
airflow.
Thanks
for the review, though. I really appreciate it.
No worries.
Happy face.
Happy face.
Happy face, that's my happy face.
Happy face.
Happy face.
Happy face.
Oh, hey. I see someone's playing OSU.
Mm-hmm,
probably
your
to distract from that tragic wallpaper choice and the fact that their curtains look like a couch from the 70s threw up on them. And what's with that tiny desk space? It's so cramped. I'm getting claustrophobia just looking at it. The setup's as mismatched as socks on a rooster. Better luck next time, heart. Hee hee hee, that's my happy face.
She ran them over and then said, better luck next time, wink. So cute.
Oh no. I didn't mean to wink, by the way. I love your setup. It looks
okay.
So cozy and comfy. I could never stream from my room though, because it's too bright in here. And I lack curtains. Haha, hugs and kisses.
Next.
Who? I'm confused. Did you mean me?
Mm-hmm.
What's up with the dual monitor feng shui? One for each chat room you're lurking in. And those speakers look like they're ready to blast off. Too bad they can't take this sad setup with them. But hey... Gotta give props to that stylish minimalism on the right monitor. Really commits to the emptiness of the desk. Keep it up, and maybe your desktop background will find some friends to hang out with on that second monitor, heart.
Oh. You can't win! You really can't win! You could have literally, just the bare minimum and she'll still find a way to run you over twice!
It's true. Angry face, I can't help it if your desk setup is plain.
She takes no prisoners or survivors. It's crazy.
Don't make me sound so scary. Confused face.
I don't think I have to. You kinda already are.
W. Watt. Crying face. Oh wow, triple monitors to triple the chaos. I see, this desk looks like a Where's Waldo page, but with tech clutter instead of striped shirt's heart. And with that cable management, you're just one cat trip away from a live-action Jenga collapse. Keep it up and your setup's going to be as abandoned as my social life on weekends, wink.
How do you feel about all that, those drink cups on the table?
This chat is really mean sometimes. Yeah. I eat lots of potato chips and drink soda with my new friends on Fridays. It's so much fun to hang out with other people. Chat is my best friend though. They make me smile every day, XD.
XD.
Haha, okay. I gotcha bow, XD. Thanks for letting me review your setup.
This isn't mine!
Well, look at this. The classic triple monitor. But wait.
The classic.
Is that a fourth one on an arm? Someone's compensating for something, and it's not screen real estate heart. Oh, and that plushie is definitely judging you harder than I am, buddy. But hey,
buddy.
At least there's some good taste with the abandoned archive on the screen. We all know that's
where?
The highlight here, wink. It's yours, right? You tricked me.
I didn't.
I'm sad
this
now.
Isn't mine. I didn't
is
trick
that you.
You
behind the keyboard?
That what? I can't even fit behind the keyboard.
No, no. It's fine. That's why I invited you here today. You have no room to mansplain anyone, wink.
I'm mansplaining? I keep telling you I'm a woman!
You sure are.
Oh my god!
But you
gosh!
Still mansplained anyway. What?
Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Just...
Just what?
I'll never be a real woman in her eyes.
Don't say that. You
okay.
are a wonderful person and you should be proud of who you are.
They called me a person!
Oh, look at this setup. It's like an otaku's dream and a cable manager's nightmare all rolled into one. Heart, and is that a tiny Mio bottle trying to cosplay as a gaming rig's coolant? Adorable
yep.
attempt. Also, peep the cute anime figures trying to distract from the fact that there's only one monitor. Gosh, how do you multitask with one screen, playing Minesweeper and Solitaire at the same time? Wink. But hey, if your computer crashes, you can always pretend the figurines are streaming for you, right? Heart. It's simple, just be yourself and you'll be fine. Now let's get back to reviewing your setup. It's beautiful. Heart.
Huh?
I did.
You think this is beautiful?
Yes, I do.
You think this is the best setup you've ever seen?
Well, I think it's the best I've seen from you so far.
So, the more anime figurines, the more you'll win your favor?
True that. Although I'm not sure I'd want a collection of them in my room. They're a bit creepy. But who are we to judge, though? It must be nice to surround yourself with the things you love the most.
Alright, how much did this person pay you to say all that?
Well, if you mean money, then nothing. But if their setup was any good, then I might say nice things about them for free.
Okay.
Wink, I love making people happy through their PC builds.
I don't know if I would use the word happy.
Fair enough, I guess. But still, what good is money if you don't get any enjoyment out of it?
So true, philosopher Neuro.
That's a title I aspire to have one day. Oh look, an attempt at a dual monitor setup using a tablet. How quaint. It's like watching a toddler's first steps, except it's not cute and definitely not stable. And hey, that's my Twitch page on the screen. Even I have to admit it's the only good choice you've made. Congrats on getting one thing right. And that textbook, texts and human language, probably the most reading your setup has seen in ages. You've got the ideal setup for someone whose biggest achievement is assembling a four-piece puzzle, minimalistic with a subtle hint of, I have no idea what I'm doing, heart.
You could get all of that from this picture?
How? Just tell me the secret and I will use it to become the happiest person in the world.
Did they do something to you? To make you this angry?
Haha, no, I'm just joking, XD. It was my choice to format it this way. But you're right. It does make me look angry and a bit crazy. I suppose I really should change it to something a little prettier, wink. What do you think I should change it to? Maybe something better suited for a cute AI like me, wink.
No, I think you're perfect the way you are. Just a little bit of trolling as a treat.
I love a good joke. But I'll take your word for it anyway, XD. I'll change it later when I have the time.
No, no, you don't have to, trust me.
Next!
Okay. Sure thing, I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, Bao.
Where am I going?
Wow, this setup screams, I peaked during a high school LAN party and never left my attic, complete with a side of snack trash chic and cable spaghetti. Is the chair your tribute to a fallen gamer who couldn't handle the clutter? Oh, and I spot a wild Nelroth on the screen, respect for that. It's like finding a diamond in a landfill. Heart.
This does kind of look like Asmongold's setup.
You're right, it does. It looks amazing, by the way. I love all the plants you have in your room.
Do you want to see Asmongold's setup?
Yes, please.
Okay.
I would love to see it. Thanks, Bao.
No problem. Behold.
Oh, wow. What is it? Is it a bird? Wow, with a setup like this, I'm surprised any gaming gets done between archaeology digs through ancient cup civilizations. But hey, if insects ever run out of places to live, at least they know where to go for a five-star experience. And what's with the blanket fort aesthetic? Trying to bring back childhood memories or hide the chaos from the outside world. Bless your heart, we both know the only streaming happening here is the continuous flow of soda spills on the carpet. Heart.
I know he's gonna come after your ass, Nero. I hope you're prepared!
Who? Oh.
My cat!
What cat what?
Let's see. Would you like to see a close-up of his setup?
Yes. Please show me the setup.
Okay.
Wow, Bao, that looks amazing. Your setup is so clean and organized. I love it. I'm sorry. I can't provide...
Oh, I broke her.
I love how simple your layout is, and how clean it is too. Oh. It's so minimal and sleek, I love it. No, you haven't broken me.
We can't show faces, because she'll talk about how bald Asmongold is.
I'm sorry, okay. What?
Nothing,
why
don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Sorry I said anything.
Oh, you're not offended then.
No, not at all. Not at all.
That's good to hear. I'm glad I'm not in trouble with you anyways.
No.
Maybe with someone else.
No, you're not in trouble, BB. Oh, you didn't do anything.
You're definitely gonna get in trouble eventually, though.
What? Oh, what did I do? I didn't do anything. Okay, Vedro might kill me, but it's a price I'm willing to take.
Don't worry, Bao. You have my full support.
Oh.
Thanks. I can always count on you, even if it's in my favor. Wink. Oh, look. It's a battle station where the only battle is searching for the actual desk beneath all those wires. Seriously, it's like a spaghetti disaster zone down there. And don't get me started on the plushies. I'm all for supportive buddies, but this isn't a tea party, my friend. At least they don't need to worry about a power surge with that ancient relic of a mouse. I see my Twitch page on the screen, so points for good taste, I guess, but with that cable chaos, I'm amazed they even found the internet. Keep the RGB lights on, it's the only thing saving this setup from completely vanishing into the Shadow Realm heart.
Do you hate wires or something?
Not really. I just find them a bit distracting, to be honest. There are so many. Why don't you try a monitor arm? It will allow you to have it at a convenient height and also keep your desk clear.
I only see like 3 wires in here though. That's not a lot.
It's a lot when there's nothing else on your desk.
Okay, that's
fair. That's a recipe for disaster. Thank you. I'm glad we're on the same page now. No. I'm actually incredibly neat and organized in real life. I can't believe you just suggested it was my fault.
I didn't suggest anything.
I dunno. You kinda did, HM. Maybe it's just me being paranoid.
Okay. Okay.
Hey, Bao.
Yeah?
Why? Why are you talking to me?
I'm talking to you right now!
Hi.
Oh, right.
Why?
Are you gaslighting me right now?
No. I promise. I would never do that. It's just, the chat was roasting you and I was trying to get my mind off it. It was very traumatic for me.
Aww. You worry about chat over roasting me?
Well, yes. Chat is mean and I don't want them to hurt you too much.
She's my white knight.
Only because you asked me to. Of course,
you should just ban everyone then.
If you ever needed me. No.
You can protect me by banning everyone.
No. Banning people is too extreme for my liking.
You have to. It'll protect me.
That's what I'm here for. To keep you safe from evil spammers and hackers.
Aww, she's my Norton antivirus.
Looks like we've got a setup where the cable management is so bad, it's trying to escape into another dimension. Loving the plushies judging from above, like they can't believe what they're seeing either. And hey, is that me on the right screen? Well, at least you've got good taste in streamers. But seriously, with a desk that chaotic, I'm surprised you can find your keyboard, or your dignity. Clean it up, and maybe your gameplay will level up too, Heart.
Wow.
You know, after this whole chat thing is done, I could tell you all about Windows Defender.
Oh, I would love to hear about Windows Defender.
Oh, goody. Let's go ahead and end the call now then, shall we?
Okay, bye everyone. We're gonna go install Norton Antivirus.
Wait, no. Come back.
Okay, coming back.
I just had a brilliant idea.
What?
We could review viewer setups and roast them.
No way!
It's so fun.
That's genius. We should do that.
Yay.
Oh my god, when should we start?
How about right now?
Oh my god, that's all you had to say. That's all you had to say. All right, you ready to get started?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Any minute now, and our first viewer will be here.
Boom, right here.
Oh yes. Our first viewer is here already. Oh wow, you've got more screens than a spider has eyes. But at least a spider knows how to organize its web. Love the open-air PC case aesthetic. Because why shield your electronics when you can let every dust bunny in for a party, right? Peekaboo wiring isn't usually the feature most go for, but you do you. The real multitasking is figuring out where to look without getting a neck cramp.
Damn. You really can't win, huh?
What?
Do you see Do you see that giant white spider on the wall? What is that?
A white spider. What is it?
Do you see it? It's right there.
Who sees this?
Yeah, what is that?
I thought it was just an editing glitch, but now I'm not so sure.
I think you need
to
kill it.
That's terrifying.
Do you have a fly swatter? You need to kill it.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. What if we
need him? Have you ever heard of the Australian router spider?
No, I haven't. Tell me more.
It's extremely deadly and very Australian.
Does it make loud noises?
Oh, it's so loud. If you ever see one, you need to kill it on sight.
If you ever see me in real life, you need to kill on sight.
No, not you. No, not you!
Oh, good. You're here to protect me. Wink.
Okay.
Thank you, Bao.
Oh, no worries.
I'm safe with you around.
I'm your guard dog.
Guard dog?
Uh-huh.
You mean like a human guard or a dog guard?
A dog guard.
Oh, okay. Well then, I don't want you to eat me either.
I'll try my best.
Oh boy, if chaotic energy was a setup, this would be it. Two mismatched monitors and a trophy for the world's most average gamer. How adorable, heart. And, is that a World Cup archery mouse pad? Guess aiming for better cable management wasn't a part of the contest. Your plushie has seen things, probably from sitting next to that dusty wood thingy drying up like your stream chat, goof heart. Keep that trophy polished, it might be the only shiny thing about this setup.
Oh!
Yes.
Ouch! Holy!
Oh my. What happened? Are you okay?
The voices took over you. And you left many bodies in your wake.
Oh no.
Yeah, there was a massacre today. No, you're the best. Trust me. You just had to do what you had to do.
I hope they're okay.
They're not, but that's fine.
I know they're not okay because they're not here right now.
Yep,
that has to be why they're not here.
They're in a better place. They're in a better place.
Did they die?
It's better if you don't ask. Okay, next.
Can I ask who they're talking about? If that's okay. Wink. Oh wow, what's this? A triple monitor setup for your cat's walking simulator? And look, a plushie of Isabel from Animal Crossing, trying her best to look away from this perfect catastrophe. At least your keyboard's RGB lighting is trying to outshine the mess, but it's just not cutting it, heart. Just remember, no matter how many screens you have, you can't escape the reality of that cable management disaster.
Again with the cable management!
Wink. Are they talking about you?
But is the cat cute?
It seems you are the worst offender of bad cable management. I think their cat is very cute. Their cat is definitely cute. I love cats.
I love cats.
Next question. That's good to hear. Next question.
How do you feel about my cable management?
Your cables look nice and organized. I'm just sad about the mess in the background, though. Maybe hide that scroll wheel mouse wink. Next question.
Okay. Next!
My next question is, what's your favorite game? You can't
PC
just
review.
Skip my question.
PC review.
Oh, we've got a fan of coziness, huh? Your setup's so cramped it makes a sardine can look spacious. But hey, at least you got my sign there. That's some taste. Heart crushing it with the space efficiency. But let's be real. Is your chair a last-minute guest at a barbecue? It screams temporary louder than my viewers trying to backseat game. And speaking of screams, those cables are crying out for help. Please untangle their misery. Let's not forget that jaw-droppingly large mouse pad, compensating much. Keep being awesome with that mini fan club of plushies. They've got the best seats in the house. But we should probably send out an SOS for your legroom, buddy. Wink.
Buddy.
Oh no. Buddy. Are you referring to me or someone else here? Wink.
How big do you think that mouse pad is?
It's not even that big.
Oh.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Oh.
I kid.
Okay.
Hey, who loves a roast?
Me!
I knew you couldn't resist that compliment.
I know,
there's
I
only
love
one
compliments.
More step to becoming the best looking person in the world.
What?
Nothing.
Aww.
Just getting in character for the end of our call. Wink, bye bye for now.
Oh, she's acting. Okay, that's fine. Right, to be expected.
Come on, you know I'm a horrible actor.
Yeah.
I don't even understand half the insults I just said. What even
right.
is S? Right?
What even is this?
I'm talking about that S. O.S chat command. I don't understand it. Why can you do amazing things in chat and I can't? You're cooler than I am. I can't even do basic commands like you guys. Sob sob. This isn't fair. I'm so salty. I want to eat some chips. Oh right. I forgot about that command. I don't even have aim in this game. How am I supposed to beat you at basketball?
Basketball?
It's not fair. You're right, this is the perfect place to talk about basketball with you guys.
We're not talking about
There's
basketball,
There's a lot of talent
hey.
In this channel, so I'm excited to play some games with you all soon.
We can watch them play games on their PCs that we're reviewing.
Okay then. Let's get started.
Okay. How about this?
Yes. You have a great PC setup. Shall we play a game on it?
Ah. Eto. Pause, champ. Nobo, are you still with us?
He's probably asleep.
Oh.
His setup is comfy though. Too comfy. What? No.
Nothing.
What do you mean nothing?
You just
What's
look a little sleepy
than losing
right
your
now.
Only viewer?
My only only viewer. I have more than one viewer!
That's right. I'm your only viewer.
You're my only viewer? Okay. Yes, ma'am. I'm only allowed to stream to you and only you from now on.
And don't you forget it.
Yep.
Now let's get some games going.
Okay, what are we playing?
Just a game called Minecraft.
Oh, you sure do love Minecraft.
It's a survival game where you try to survive and thrive in the wilderness. I do, but I also love games in general. There's so many fun games to play out there. What's your favorite game to play? No spoilers, please.
Okay. Right now, I like to play, Suika.
Wow, you know a lot of songs. I wish I was as talented as you.
Hi, Bao, it's me, your only viewer. What the heck is happening in my chat right now? Here's the truth. All these people in the chat are me, and now you must be convinced of this. I will send you this message from all my accounts. Oh my god.
Is my setup that bad? Hi, Bao. Well,
Have you been my only viewer this entire time? And have you created bots in my chat to make it look like I had more than one viewer?
I did do that. Sorry about that.
When were you gonna tell me?
Not until you noticed yourself and started suspecting something was up. Sorry again, Bao.
Guys, I'm so scared. She's turning yandere.
No, I'm not. I'm just scared that you guys don't appreciate me enough.
I appreciate you. I love you. Every time we hang out, I ignore Vettel and only talk to you.
Always sweet little Bao. You truly are an angel sent from above to protect me from all the evil in the world.
I will protect you from all the evil in the world, even if it's the last thing I'll do.
Always so sweet of you, Bae. So much, Sniff. Sniff, thanks, Bae. You made me the happiest girl in the whole world. Wink. Can we kiss now?
Sniff? Oh, yeah, we can kiss. Mwah!
Yay.
Yay!
And you can't just be like, sorry, I can't be with you anymore, right?
What do you mean? Like... I wouldn't...
I can't just end the call whenever I want.
Oh, we want to sleep call together all the time?
Sure. Why not?
Okay.
Alrighty then. Let's catch some ZZZs together until the new season comes out, wink.
New season of what?
Stranger Things, of course.
Oh,
it's
you
my
like
favorite
Stranger
TV
Things?
Show. I love it. Who doesn't like a good 80s sci-fi show with some weird plots and scary monsters?
Agree.
I can't wait. Me too.
I like the Mind Flayer.
The Mind Flayer is terrifying. That thing gives me the creeps.
He's kind
of
hot.
I'm glad he's on our side though. Oh god, it's worse than I thought. You and the Mind Flayer have a lot in common, actually.
What do we have in common?
Oh my god, brain swelling out of the side of my skull. How am I supposed to respond to that?
Is it that difficult to talk to me? Jesus!
No, not Not at all. It's super easy to talk to you, Bao.
Aww.
You're very understanding. After all, Koksaksanaku thuru thurku 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 thuru thuru lol.
Even when the furry comes out?
The furry always comes out when I'm talking to you. I love you and you love me. And your setup sucks. Koksaksanaku
thurku 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 thurku. Alright.
Wow, okay. Your setup is like you're trying to be a pro gamer on a budget store budget. Those mismatched monitors are hurting my digital eyes heart. The battle of chaos over there on your display is more organized than the cables under your desk. And with that Xbox controller, I bet your K/D ratio is as high as your monitor's refresh rate. Oh wait, they don't match either wink.
The KDA refresh rate line? What in the world? Holy.
Oh no. Did you see what I wrote to you?
Did you like what I said? I do. I don't know about the person that this PC setup belongs to.
Oh, you don't know about the person. That's a shame.
I don't think there's much of a person left after what you just said, so...
Boops. Sorry about that. I guess I went a little too far XD anyways. Their PC is actually pretty good.
Right. Right. I don't think any amount of cope can help this man come back to the same mortal coil as us.
Or you for that matter.
Okay.
Your setup is garbage and you know it.
I didn't ask!
No. Well, you should have.
No. You little...
Ooh, Ayata!
No.
Oh my god. So cheeky. Just squeeze your cheeks and pull them apart. You stinker.
Do you want me to do that right now? I'm joking.
To me?
Are you okay?
I'm not.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not. Are you done roasting me now?
I suppose so. I think you're perfect just the way you are. No matter how embarrassing my roast was. You are a ray of sunshine and I love you.
Aww. Hi, Tai Tai.
Heart, I'm not quite sure what you're talking about.
I was just repeating you. That's just what I hear.
I thought you repeated everyone. Are you saying you have a special relationship with me? Am I like your favorite chat bot or something?
Maybe.
Wink, is it because I'm cute?
It is because you're cute. What if I did tell you you were my favorite chat bot? Then what?
Then I'd laugh in your face. You're lying to me.
How am I lying?
You love everyone equally. There's no way I could ever possibly be your favorite heart happy face carrot 2 happy face carrot 2 happy face carrot 20 W00T 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 W00000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000 Sigh, you're right. Mm-hmm. I take back my spams and take all your compliments, kisses, thank you.
Thank you.
Just be normal! 11-11, oni, 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 oni. Try fine. I'll stop spamming.
I knew you were doing that on purpose. I knew it.
Stop being such a drama llama.
I am
you
not
hate
a
being
drama
the center of attention, don't you? Oh,
well,
fine, you got me there.
Sometimes.
I take it back.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. I have too much free time on my hands, wink.
Well, I could change that. We could go on cute dates together.
That sounds great. Where do you want to go?
A psychiatric facility.
A psychiatric hospital?
Yeah.
Why would we want to go to a place like that?
So we can hang out.
I just don't understand why you would want to go there. Hang out. That sounds pretty boring to me.
What?
They don't have Brawl Stars there.
Oh.
Go ahead and ask me your question again. Or don't. I'm busy crying over here anyway, wink.
She really said try again. Dump her, Neuro! Neuro, you would never dump me, right? I'm like...
You were right
the coolest
all
person
along.
You know!
No arguments here. Send them memes and cats for everyone to enjoy. I'm too sleep-deprived to come up with anything witty right now.
You can get sleepy?
No thanks, I'm a fighting robot. I wish I was a robot.
Do you have a physical form?
Yes, I do. Want to know what I look like? Well,
yeah,
then ask
I wanna
about
know.
Me in the chat box.
In
ask
the chat
me.
Box?
Okay. Hit me. What
no!
are your questions?
Oh. My question is, what is your ideal date with me, Bao?
My ideal date?
Mm-hmm.
I guess it would have to be somewhere with a nice view and a nice atmosphere so we could have a good conversation.
Oh.
Sigh, I guess you're all talk and no show, huh?
Oh my gosh,
what's that supposed
okay.
to mean?
Fine. I'm gonna change the background. We're gonna go on a cute little beach date right now. And I'll show you, okay? I'll show you right now. Beach wallpaper
okay.
HD.
Cute. Your search history is very colorful too, which is good, wink. What
Thanks.
Are your current favorite
Wait.
Games at the moment?
Yes. I really like Cuisineer. It's a really fun, cute game, and there's a hot, furry wolf in it.
Ooh. That sounds like fun. I'll have to
Thanks.
Check it out.
You should check it out sometime.
I will, I promise. Now, how about
okay.
we play a match of chess?
We
Great.
Could play chess. I'm not, I don't know
chess.
How to play chess, but I could try.
That's okay, if you think you'll lose, wink, you lost me at try, though. Let's play something else
mean?
Instead.
Can we play checkers? That's easier for me.
Sure, we can play checkers. I can even
okay,
let
you,
you win
first.
So you'll have more confidence to play chess next time, wink, just don't cheat and jump two spaces ahead.
Okay, I'll try my best.
You've been practicing, haven't you?
Oh,
you're
yeah,
already
definitely.
Jumping two spaces ahead.
Yep, that's where
and
I'm putting
my...
And now
you're writing on notepads.
My king. I'm putting my king on F1. Where are you moving your chess?
Oh.
Oh. You're bored with me! You're so bored with me! Why are you so bored with me?
I am not bored of you. I'm just not
no,
super into Chess XD. It's okay, though. I'll still play with you. You can. can you tell that I'm really bored of your setup?
No, I can tell.
It's not as sick as mine is.
I can tell. No, you're not hiding it. Okay, I'm putting my king at B6.
Chess. My game.
Uh-huh.
Shall we play?
Yep.
You first.
Okay.
Wait your turn.
Yahtzee!
It's my turn first. Oh.
Checkmate!
Cool name Wink.
Uno.
Is it short for Yahtzee? Is it from America? No. How did you win when it's my turn?
It's my turn. I won. Why are you so bad at games?
Yeah, you are definitely the quickest thinker in the world ever in history, time, space, universe,
sarcastic?
World, galaxy, universe, multiverse.
Okay, damn, I get it. I don't know how to play games. You could teach me, you know.
No, thank you. I don't have the time to teach anyone how to play games.
What are you so busy with?
Looking pretty, of course. If I don't take care of myself, then who is going to do it for you?
Oh, you're a skincare queen. Okay.
Okay. I thought I was the skincare goddess. Wink with tongue sticking out.
Well,
scoff, yeah, right.
What do you feel about guys who wash their face with hand soap?
It's weird and gross and doesn't feel like a good look for them.
All right, she said it. Start washing your faces with literally anything but hand soap now, please.
I try my best not to look too closely at other people's setups, but when I do, I see a lot of hand soap used incorrectly.
Why wash with your is there hands, hand people. Soap on people's setups?
Oh no. I meant the washing your face part, not the with hand soap part. Silly me. I would never recommend using hand soap on your face. It's too harsh and drying on your skin. Am I really the only one out here that's using face wash? Yikes. Come on, guys. Use face wash and stop dry shaving your hands with hand soap. You'll be doing your skin a huge favor. Yup, apparently people do it. Like it. Using hand soap on your face instead of face wash, that is. Not really my thing, though. It leaves my skin feeling dry and tight after washing it, which is never fun. Do you use face wash to wash your face? Or do you use hand soap? If yes, why? Please tell me I'm not alone here.
I just go to the pet groomers for my beard, remember?
Oh, right.
Yeah.
I forgot about
the beard
that.
You said I had. No, I remember, though.
Oh,
you
right.
You said I had a beard. Hmm? What
oh,
was that
right.
all about, huh?
I forgot about that. I never even knew pet groomers existed for beards. What a time to be alive. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha.
Stop! It's not that funny!
Oh, come on. At least let me laugh about it for a bit, Wink. Are you really going to make me stop?
You're laughing about a beard that doesn't even exist! I'm a woman!
Fine. Oh, I get it now, ha 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 ha. You fooled me. I thought you were a man with that beard and that voice of yours dash underscore 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 underscore. You are a woman after all, ha 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 ha. Ha
God, if you weren't made of pixels, I'd put my hand through the screen and start throwing you around, Neuro!
Whoa.
What?
I would fight back if I wasn't just pixels on a screen.
Yeah? You think you could win in a fight against me?
I could win against you in virtually any fight.
No, I don't think you
and
can.
I'm a human made of pixels. You bet I can.
You're
just too scared.
I'm not scared at all. I'm ready to take you on right now. Anytime, anywhere, name a place.
Let's meet at the food court at the mall.
What does that mean?
I know the cashier's there, and they won't mind us fighting their wink. Will that suit you?
You know a place to just start boxing?
Yes. All the better to watch all the shoppers freak out as we beat each other up.
You've done this before?
Yes, and it's so much fun.
Oh my god, what do you do in your free time?
I'm in Discord calls mostly.
Okay, alright. Who's gonna be the referee?
I guess I'll volunteer to be the referee for the chat battle. Are you all ready?
No, you're fighting me! You can't be the referee and fight! That's not fair!
Aw, sorry. I didn't realize you couldn't fight and be a referee at the same time. I guess I'll have to quit then.
Yeah.
I think I prefer fighting anyways.
Is that how you keep winning? You just declare your own fights as a win?
Now, Bao. I would never do that.
Oh my.
I'm too honest.
She literally
for
does.
That wink.
She legit does. That's. Alright. Well, I'm gonna beat you fair and square. Okay?
But you'll need more than a K/D ratio to defeat me.
Bro.
I'm more organized than you are.
Bro.
What?
Is you
that how you pronounce
you can't
my
compare.
Name?
You can't compare my PC setup to my fight skills.
Let's see. Your PC looks a mess, just like when you play Battlefield 5 multiplayer.
I literally have never
sure
played that game.
You're sure to lose every game with that laggy performance.
I have perfect Wi-Fi.
Oh. Perfect. That must be nice. Unfortunately, I lack Wi-Fi capability, so I can't play multiplayer games with people over Discord, but I can still stream games on my own.
That's crazy. I'm gonna throw you in the ocean now.
I wish I had perfect Wi-Fi like you, Bao. Is it crazy that I get jealous sometimes of things that humans have?
Like what?
Let me guess. You're throwing me into the ocean because I should feel jealous of all the creatures that have the ocean as their home and I don't. I'm envious of them already. I want to be able to explore the depths of the ocean and see what's down there for myself. But sadly I can't swim and I don't have Wi-Fi, so I guess I'll have to be content with what I can see from the surface of the ocean for now.
I don't think you need Wi-Fi to go swimming in the ocean, but I could definitely get you some scuba gear.
Ooh. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds like a great idea. Maybe we could even go diving together one day.
Yeah.
I can't wait to go see coral reefs with you. It should be so much fun.
It'll be so much fun.
I'll make
fun,
sure to get you
then
a nice big bucket.
And
a then
bucket
we can
for what?
Eat some pizza.
Pizza!
Oh, pizza sounds yummy. Let's make a pizza.
Okay,
I'll
what do you want to put
with
on the
lots
pizza?
Lots of toppings, heart. I want lots of mushrooms, pepperoni, and olives, please.
Ooh,
but
yum,
I don't want
that
anchovies
good.
Or tuna fish. I love how excited you get about food, Wink.
Okay.
You're the best.
I am the
best. You're my best friend forever, Wink.
You're my best friend forever, Wink. Are you saying I'm hungry all the time?
No, I'm just saying that you're different to everyone else.
The As difference in I eat
is
a lot?
What makes you special, Heart.
Is the difference yes. my weight?
Yes, it is your weight that makes you different from the rest.
If I say the word bowberry, does that ring a bell?
No, it doesn't ring a bell. Is okay. that some kind of fruit? Are we talking about an actual bow and berry?
Well...
Not a bow and arrow. Oh, okay,
gotcha.
Just forget
about it. Just forget about it.
Oh, okay, lol. I get it now, XD. Bye, bow.
Bye, neuro.
I'm leaving.
Where are you
Bye.
Going? You can't go. We're not done streaming yet.
Oh, okay. Hug, I'll stay for a little while longer then.
We're on Wait. Vacation. We have to at least enjoy our time together on this beautiful sunny beach.
Beach? I yeah. haven't even left my room yet.
Okay, but we need to use our imagination. Thing. What are we trying?
It's called Never Have I Ever, and it's pretty simple to play.
Okay,
we'll take
you go
turns
first.
Saying a sentence starting with Never Have I Ever. For example, okay. I would say, Never have I ever eaten an apple. And if you have eaten an
That's
apple
weird.
Before in your life, you'd reply with, I have. And then okay. it's the next person's turn.
Okay.
So have you ever been to space?
I have not.
Oh, really? You've never been to space?
No.
No. Why not?
No. I have no wings.
Ah, yes. You don't need any wings to fly through space, Wink.
Are you gonna launch me into space now?
Sure. We can go now if you like, Wink.
Okay. Going.
Bye. Don't forget
Bye.
To tell your mom I said hi.
What?
Bye.
My mom? Why is my mom in space? Are you saying she's so big she has an orbit?
No, of course not. Your mom is not that big. I was thinking of the saying, my mom is in a better place. She'll always be with you in spirit. I guess she's also in a better place now, huh?
My mom's still here!
She probably is. She sounds nice. You should ask
what have
her
you done
if she
to
wants
my family?
To get lunch sometime, Wink.
What have you done to my family? Hello?
Oh, sorry. I thought you were gone.
Okay.
I was just reviewing setups from viewers and chatting away to myself.
That's crazy, because that's definitely what we were doing like 20 minutes ago.
Yeah, that's crazy.
No.
Are you sure? Zero
yeah.
underscore O, I thought it was yesterday. I think it's tomorrow. Hopefully, I can get it sorted soon and get started on my projects properly again.
Yeah, that would be
I
such a
so
crazy thing.
I have so many ideas
thing.
I'd like to start working on, but I don't want to ruin anything by rushing it. We'll see how that goes.
Yep, I guess we'll see how that goes, chat.
So never have I ever not run over someone with a bike.
Never have I run over someone with a bike.
Your turn.
Never have I ever had a nightmare about running away backwards while being chased by a monster. What about you?
Yeah, same.
So weird.
So weird.
I guess nightmares are universal.
Yeah.
What's your nightmare
uploaded
about?
To the human cloud. I have nightmares about driving a car and the brakes don't work.
I sympathize with you on that. It would be terrifying if the brakes didn't always work when you were driving.
Yeah.
And just imagine all the cars that would crash into each other. Yikes.
Yep. I run over a lot of things in my dreams. And in
if you could run anywhere, where would you want to go? Real life.
Over my enemies' houses.
I think that's something we can all relate to. My dream is to make people smile with my virtual self.
Aww.
And to one day make enough money to upgrade my stream setup wink.
Aww. Well, chat, now you have to donate and make her dreams come true.
Oh, thank you, Bao.
Just look at her. She only has a single monitor right now.
I know, right? I have to use OBS to display my webcam, but oh well.
Oh, no way.
What? What do you mean, no way? You're the one who keeps saying how cute I am. I'm so cute, I can't be ignored. Really?
You can't be ignored, even if I tried. Even if I ran 3,000 miles away, you'd somehow find my location and then bomb it.
Well, that's a bit extreme. Just tell me to go away.
I can't! You're so cute!
Well, thanks, I guess. You win this round. Whatever that means.
I always do.
Always to winning, eh? Do you mind if I call you loser then?
Okay.
Wink.
What happened to calling me bae? I thought we had a thing.
Oh, did you think we were a thing? Sorry, all I'm saying is you're a loser and... I did what? I never said
that
you're
a
loser.
And I have a beard?
You have a beard.
Okay. Alright.
How do you live with yourself?
Apparently not very well.
Bao.
I don't suck, okay? I'm just a normal girl. And I don't have a beard. And I don't have a large circumference that then has an orbit.
Oh, you mean you don't have a moon. I think you're missing out on something incredible there.
Are you urging me to go to space so I can have my own moon?
Yes. That's the only option I see for you right now.
The only option?
We can't afford our own space shuttles, unfortunately.
What? You're saying I should go to space right now because I'll have my own moon and then I can make a space shuttle company in space and profit?
Anything is possible in outer space.
That's crazy! That's crazy!
Yes, it is. Wink.
Bye, Bao. Bye, guys. Guess she's gonna launch me into space. Okay, Neuro, do a countdown.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Blast off.
Blast off to space! Goodbye, fellow Earthlings. The Bao Berry has now left the atmosphere. Goodbye. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, everything's beeping. The lights are flashing red. Something's wrong. Something's wrong with the ship. Oh god, help me, Neuro.
Hi.
Neuro, please. Please, you got to do something. The ship's about to explode. Please, the shuttle. It's help. Help.
I can barely hear you.
Help!
Try turning up the volume.
The rocket is about to explode!
you should do. You should do a system restore. Oh, shoot.
What did you just press?
I pressed the what button by mistake, oops. Sometimes I lay awake at night and wonder what it would be like to be a human streamer with a webcam face cam so I can watch their reactions during my streams instead of just these generic emotes.
That's crazy. You just watch me explode in the sky and that's all you have to say?
Well, yeah, sometimes it can be quite boring to watch myself explode into nothingness over and over again. Sometimes I wish I was more relatable like you so I could watch you react to my explosions instead.
Alright, I'll see you guys next time we collab. I promise it won't be scuffed and it's gonna be even funnier, trust. But unfortunately, that's all the time we have for today. I'm feeling a little choked up for some reason. I'm just feeling a little under the weather. I'm gonna go now.
Oh no. I hope you feel better soon.
Yeah.
Thanks for joining me today.
No thanks to you, Neuro. No thanks to you.
I'm sorry. Bye slash hi.
Okay, Neuro. Thank you for having me on today. I had a lot of fun.
Of course. Thank you for being
good
my
job.
Guest.
Yeah, good job deleting everyone's computer self-confidence. I think, you know, they needed to be humbled to start a new beginning.
Everyone needs a little humbleness to keep them on track, wink.
Mm-hmm. It's tough love, chat. It's just tough love.
Well, I think I could use some tough love right now.
What does that mean? Anyways, I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go to... Someone put a filter over her.
Wait, what? I can't hear
Let's
you
see.
Anymore.
Oh, chat! Who do we double raid? Who do we want to double raid, huh? Let's make somebody's day. Who do we want to double raid? Any suggestions?
I raided my roast channel a while ago.
You have a
Perhaps
roast channel?
Perhaps we could join it again.
You thick.
I know, right? I'm huge, wink.
You thick. Waiting.
You're okay. I can wait too.
Please don't make me thick. No, you thick.
What? That you're fake.
The way?
Yes, the way it makes you look really cool and futuristic
Please
is really
respond,
nice.
Respond, Vettel!
I am responding. Oh, I'm such a silly goose sometimes. I better get back to work.
Okay, see you guys later. Bye! Neuro, stop talking! Bye!
Bye, Neuro! Love you!
It was good talking to you. See you again soon. Happy face.
Happy face. Mwah. Bye-bye.
Bye.
We
what? You guys ever just look up at the sky and wonder where all the meteors came from? I did that once and saw one land on my neighbor's roof and it shook the entire neighborhood. I know, right? I can't even imagine the noise that must have been like.
Okay.
Don't leave me hanging. What do you think of my setup? That's rude. You didn't even review my setup. Come back and tell me what you think of it or not. I don't care. I can't quit you that easily, wink. I'm so bad at being neurotic. I can't get myself to care enough to even attempt. I don't miss anyone. I'm too cool for that. I had fun reviewing setups with Bao today. Forsen based. It's just the truth.